that Mr. Gillespie is Bird Prize winner 1988. May I introduce you from London, Mr. Mike Hennessey, member of the jury.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the greatest honors of my life to be, first of all, to be on the same stage with this man. As you know, in 1985, the North Sea Jazz Festival inaugurated an award named after Charlie Parker, which is presented each year to artists, outstanding artists of the year in the categories of American musician, European musician, and Dutch musician. And the award winner in the American category this year is not simply the outstanding musician of the year, he's the outstanding musician of the century. And I can think of no more appropriate recipient of an award called the Bird Award than John Birks Gillespie, who, as I'm sure you all know, was one of the prime movers in a jazz revolution in the 40s with Charlie Parker that totally changed the whole direction of jazz music. And the reverberations of that are still carrying on today, as you can hear from this superb band behind me. So it's with I could stand here for 30 minutes and still not tell you all there is to be told about Dizzy Gillespie. But I won't bore you with that because the music is much more interesting. But I would like to present the Bird Award to Dizzy Gillespie for 1988.
Thank you very much. I don't know what to say, so I just say
fuck it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gillespie is speechless, sprakeloos is hij vandaag, wat woorden betreft, maar niet wat zijn muziek betreft. The Dizzy Gillespie Orchestra and Mr. Dizzy Gillespie make music. Thank you.
We thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We really look forward coming back to the North Sea Festival. I have missed one performance here. The rest of them, I was here. Looks like I want to be here until I get 100. So, we're going to expect all of y'all back on my 100th birthday. But now we'd like to feature Mr. Sam Rivers, our tenor saxophonist, by excellence. Giving you our version of one of the masterpieces of American jazz, Thelonious Monk's Round Midnight. We'd like to play a composition now by the renowned musician, arranger, composer for films and for Michael Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you now Quincy Jones, Jessica's Day. Thank you. 40s when this first came out, the musicians say, what? But now they have conceived that it is valid music. So now we'd like to give you our version of Things to Come.